here on the Sega Get it going Sports against the Bills. Network. While we're a quarter of the way through the 2001 season, week number 4 in the NFL. And I'm Dan Stevens alongside Peter O'Keefe. Peter, tell me who you like today.
I'll be looking at Eric Moles. He's an explosive open field runner with smooth, reliable hands and superb concentration. What I love about him is that he possesses the power and toughness to make the difficult catches in traffic. It's going to be a long game for those opposing cornerbacks.
The Browns will kick off and they send their kicking unit on the field. Two gives the signal and we're ready to start. This will send them deep. Clemens has it. Comes in and makes the tackle on the return. The Bills are on the field and they are ready to start the first drive of the game. Barely gets it off.
Oh.
He couldn't hold on to that one. Incomplete.
Sammy Morris had a pretty good hunk of that one, Dan, but just couldn't make the catch.
I know that's real frustrating when you tip a pass like that, but he's got to make those. Throws right. Incomplete, and that's the second incompletion.
Great defense.
Rob Johnson needs to slow down. He really overthrew his man there.
Yeah, I'm sure he wishes he could have that one back. Third and 10. Falls incomplete. That's three in a row. And it's going to be fourth down. Pigeon will punt it away after a three and out. Nice punt. Quarter catches it. The 30. He'll make the tackle on the return.
Best receiver is out.
Want to be the first
for a couple
of
weeks, so
they have an opportunity here to take an early lead.
The Browns are on the field, and we'll see if they can put some points on the board. Makes the hit and takes him down.
Fortunately, we had a bye week, so
a gain of six.
That helps a little bit.
Ball midfield, right at the 50. Third down coming up. It's third and about three. He's tackled, and that puts an end to a nice offensive play there. Good execution, and they pick up the first down. First and 10. Hasn't let that play get very far and makes the tackle.
A gain of two.
All at the 42-yard line. Williams tackles him a couple of yards back. Oh, nice tackle.
They hang tough and don't yield an inch. It's all about perseverance, Dan.
Oh, I think they even got knocked back a bit. What a blow to this offense's morale.
Well, they can't let that stand. Expect them to come back strong.
Third and 14.
Back it up, baby. Walking
backwards. Spirals it right. It's caught sideline. He'll be well past the marker. What a pickup on third and long. First down. Ball at the 28-yard line.
First down. 10 yards.
Just past the line of scrimmage. Nice play. A gain of two. Ball to the 26-yard line. Couch is tackled after making a very smart play to recover the loose ball. That will bring up third down. It's now third and six. Throws left. The pass is incomplete.
Well, Dan, if it was up to me, I'd bring out the field goal unit. They're in a strong position to take the lead here.
Seems like a no-brainer to me.
What?
I'm talking about them.
Oh,
Peter, not you.
No-brainer. Right.
It's away. He's accurate to that range and adds three to the score.
Number two, yanks it between the fence posts for three. Nice, solid kick there.
The Browns win the first points of the game on the board.
Kick off.
3-0-2 lines up, signals, and we're ready for the kickoff. Nice kickoff. Germany has it. Percussion makes the tackle on the return.
The Bills don't want the crowd to get discouraged. They want to score here and whip up their enthusiasm.
The Bills have the ball at the 24, and that's where they'll start this game. Passes right, caught near the sideline. He gets a little and then runs out of bounds.
Eric Moulds managed to keep his hands on the football even after taking a mercy hit.
What? He got pounded there. You call that a mercy hit?
Yeah, because when you see it, all you can say is, whoop, mercy.
36. Comes in and makes the tackle.
Lewis Price must have had eyes in the back of his head to make that catch. Seriously, how did he do that, Dan?
I know, the ball was just a little too far ahead of him. So at just the right moment, he makes the extra leap and grabs it.
That was one of the finer catches we'll see today, Dan. It's all about how he's in a great
eye. He's wrapped up, and he'll be past the marker. Not by much, but what a great effort on third down. It's first and 10. Arms takes him down after a handful of yards.
Dan, his legs got him a little ways, but it was his arm that bought that ticket.
You bet. Absolutely, Peter. That stiff arm made the play happen. It's second and five.
Right side, right.
There. Go. 79.
Passes middle. The pass is incomplete.
Rob Johnson threw the football into double coverage there. He's got a good arm, but I can't see how he would have made it through.
Yeah, I'll bet he could have found greener pastures elsewhere. It's third and five.
Get the punt team ready. Right side, right.
Bad. Black.
Movement.
37.
Right side.
Black. 37.
Dumps it right.
I should have tried to tap it.
Pick up the first down. Nice play.
Jay Reimers must have more interference than a cell phone in the Lincoln Tunnel, but he still managed to make the catch, Dan.
It seemed really... doesn't get far and tackles him right past the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play.
Second down, 10 yards to go.
Ball on the 46.
Get them where they are. Yo, get him.
Down. Dead. Go. 57.
And it comes. With the sack. Big hit. And that's their first sack of the game.
Off the pain with a devastating sack.
Yeah, you know, that play showed why a sack is about more than just brute force. If you want to inflict some damage, you've got to read your opponent.
Well, that's true, Dan, although being able to bench press the team bus doesn't hurt.
It's third and 17. He'll throw this one away.
Oh.
It's the end of the first quarter. The Browns currently enjoying a slight advantage, but it's anybody's game. 3-0.
Coming to get you, baby!
Good punt here. Porter catches it. 30. Reimersma makes the stop on the return.
The Browns should stick with the running game. It's working for them.
The Browns are on the field after the punt. They're up.
3-0.
Gets penetration and makes a nice tackle in the backfield. Ball on the 37.
Second down, 11 yards.
Dodges a defender. Dillon gets in after a couple of yards and makes a nice tackle. Third and long coming up.
Third
and eight.
8 yards to go.
Go!
Spires it left. Out of the 48. Oh my, what a play on third and long. Fantastic pickup to move the chains. Ball on the 42. Doesn't let him get far and makes the tackle. A gain of two.
Second
and eight. Is brought down after a heads-up play to get the loose ball under control.
Kim Herring drives a crosstown bus through the opposition and flattens the quarterback.
That'll get his teammates revved up. I think the quarterback can expect to go horizontal a few more times today.
Hey, Dan, speaking of which, what did Sega Sports say about me putting a recliner in here?
Now head back to us. Newman makes the tackle after several yards on the play.
The Bills made a stand on that series, and it paid off.
The offense made little, if any, progress. It looks like they're going for it on fourth and five. It's picked up. Out of the 29. Oh, my, what a play. Huge fourth down conversion. I tell you, unbelievable. Ball on the 20. Stops that play before it got started and forces a loss of a couple of yards. Ball on the 23. Escapes out of the backfield. Tillman with the stop after several yards on the play. That will bring up third and long. Third and eight.
Yo, Porter, I'm on you today, baby. Whether you like it or not. Get over there. Yo, yo, get him, get him, get him, get him. Get him.
Over
there, over there. Look over there, look over there.
Boom.
We've reached the 2-minute warning. The Browns currently enjoying a small advantage. 3-0.
Whether you like it or not.
They pick it up. Barely gets it off.
Damn it. Good pressure.
Was looking for the ball, but it falls incomplete.
That brings up fourth down. I see they try to widen their lead with a field goal here.
Absolutely, Peter. No need to try and put the game away with a touchdown. There's the kick. Between the posts. They'll add three to the board.
Number two kicks it in for three. It's all about concentration on those medium range shots.
Yep, you're far enough away that things can start to go wrong if you don't account for them.
But not so far that your teammates are going to forgive you if you muff it.
The Browns stretch the lead but are still within a single score. Six. White stops the return man in his tracks and makes the tackle. The Bills will start out at the 20. On the gun. Passes right. Wilson makes the tackle. A minute and 40 seconds on the game clock.
Second down. 1 yard to go.
Black. 81. Black. 81.
Dumps it left.
Oh, I...
Just passed the line of scrimmage. The Bills stop the clock and use their second timeout. minute, 13 seconds left.
Timeout on the field.
Bad. You got motion,
Green.
Man. You got motion, man.
52. Green.
The pass is no good. Incomplete.
Rob Johnson was getting a lot of pressure from this defense and got rid of it just in time. Smart play from where I'm sitting.
The clock shows 1:09 left.
Down. Dead. Yellow. 95.
Bills all timeout and stop the clock. That was their last timeout. First and 10. Throws right.
Oh, how did he make that play?
They bring him down immediately, but he will have the first down. Just 51 seconds remaining. Throw again. He spikes this one and stops the clock.
No game on the play. Second down. 10 yards to go.
The clock is down to 48.
That's not your meeting. Nothing, baby.
Down. Bad. Red. 46.
Barely gets it off. Incomplete.
Rob Johnson had no choice but to throw that one away, Dan.
I agree, Peter. He was groceries there.
Sacked?
That's right. Sacked. Third and 10.
Bad. Red. 65.
Oh, it's good fucking scene.
Pretty accurate day. No interceptions. Good job.
Stops the clock.
No game on the play.
Second and goal.
Second and goal.
What's your main thing? What's the third and goal? What's it? On our left. Hey, hey.
Dead.
Dumps it right. The ball was batted away. Incomplete.
Rob Johnson ruined the double coverage on that play. Not a smart move.
Nope, he's really fortunate that they didn't pick him off, Peter.
He's fortunate his coach doesn't have him doing push-ups on the sideline.
Just 31 seconds left on the clock. Throws middle.
Oh, how did he get open?
And Black gets it right where he wants.
I don't know.
It's up. The Bills take the lead with a score 7-6. Christie is back to kick it away. Good job on the kick. 36. He'll make the tackle on the return.
The Browns have got to be pleased with their run back there. It gets the drive off on the right foot.
22 seconds on the clock.
Get over there! Get over there!
Shotgun. The Browns take their first time out and stop the clock. 14 seconds on the game clock. Throws left.
Catch it.
Juggled, but then dropped.
Catch it.
Terry Porter managed to tip the football, but could not bring it down. It's all about ball control, man.
They pick up the blitz. Gets it off. Two incompletes in a row, and the last two plays have worked a little right.
Tim Cowell. crouch is not getting much help from his line there, Dan. They were on him in a hurry.
Yeah, that forced him to cough up a lame pass. He's lucky there was no defenders around him. The clock is at 5.
Oh, no, 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 no. No.
To pick up the fumble, but also to be able to hang on to it and run with it all the way for the touchdown.
Great job.
It's away. It's the end of the first half. The Browns take the field to open up the second half.
A big play.
Watson stops that play in his tracks after only a couple of yards. A gain of 2. Or 22 yards. Makes the tackle just past the line of scrimmage. Nice play. It will be third down. It's now third and 6. It's picked up. Squares it right. Up in front of the third down play. They get the first. Hold on more. Wow.
Hines Ward delivers a big play with a monster catch. That's a first down with some style.
Come on.
Stops that play.
No run game can do anything.
A gain of 1. Ball on the 47.
Yes.
Out at the 42. 40. 25. He's out of bounds and he'll have the first down.
Huge play.
First down. 10 yards to go.
It's first and 10. A couple of yards. A gain of 3. Ball on the 14. Williams out of the backfield. Williams hammers him after a couple of yards. That will bring up third down.
Third down. 5 yards to go.
It's third and 5.
Porter,
go!
Come on,
you
today, baby.
Whether you
like it or not.
They
pick
it up.
Oh, that's a
tech. Incomplete pass.
Well, they won't get the touchdown, but if it was up to me, I'd take the 3 points from the field goal. It's a reasonable compromise, you know.
I trust.
It looks like
I trust
going
to make the play.
Spirals it left.
Well, that doesn't seem right. Why not cut the lead a little with a field goal?
I think they panicked a little in trying for the full touchdown, but if you aren't there by fourth down, take what you can get. The Bills are on the field, and we'll see if
they play good defense. That's all.
Is more successful.
49. Green. 49.
Up here. Like, get a little aggressive on the down. Force the ball out of his hands.
Green! 92! Green!
The pass is
no good, incomplete.
Rob Johnson was in big trouble on that one, Dan. Tossing it away looked like the smart choice to me.
Yeah, I definitely think they would have popped him for the sack otherwise. Ball on the 9.
17!
Baby.
The Bills are having a rough day.
Cannot move the football, whether it's in the air or on the ground. That has to gnaw at them every time they go into the huddle. Pigeon lines up, and this will be his third time of the game. Nice bunt. 36 has it midfield. A 45. Russell pushes him out at the end of the return.
The Browns have got some dream field position there. That really puts the defense on the defensive.
The Browns and their defense forced the punt. Now let's see if their offense can score. Currently they trail 14-6.
Tim Couch with the conversion.
First and 10.
A gain of 14.
That's a lot of tackles for one man. He's really being aggressive out there. Great job.
Spirals it right out of the center. He's out of bounds, and he'll have the first down. First and goal.
Hours ahead for the joy of 6 on that play. That's solid, no frills football, baby.
I like that, the joy of 6.
A lot of times I'll give you an open look with him. We trust Griffin to catch the ball.
They opt for Chu. Gutsy choice for just one point.
Yeah, but as we know, Peter, a game can turn on just a single point. The ground. Chu will kick this one away. Got his leg behind this one. Clemens catches it. The stop on the return.
The Bills are going to get something going on offense today. They need to make some changes and just do anything to get their offense producing at this point.
The Bills will start at the 26. Love takes him down after a handful of yards. A gain of 5. Ball at the 31-yard line.
5 yards to go.
Ow. Oh, big hit.
Was the intended receiver incomplete? It's 3rd and 5.
Yo, Johnson, you might as well forget about it. You ain't getting no first.
Dead. Red. 75.
Just hits it off. Incomplete. They've missed their target these past two plays. Pigeon comes in to punt after a 3-and-out. Great punt. Porter has it. Germany comes in and makes the tackle on the return. The Browns have the ball after the punt and an opportunity to take the lead. 14-14.
It's now 2nd and 6.
Watson comes in and makes the tackle. That will bring up 3rd and short.
1 yard to go.
end of the third quarter. And it's all knotted up here. 14-14. Ball on the 38.
Time to make a play, defense. We gotta get back in.
Go on, stop. Oh, yeah.
He's in, but manages to just convert the third and short. Nice play.
Ground game going.
It's first and 10.
Go!
Miller doesn't let him get far and makes the tackle. A gain of 2.
Second down, 8 yards to go.
Ball at the 43-yard line.
Jesse Morgan once again in this game.
He's out of bounds, and he'll have the first down. With the
completion.
Ball at the 39-yard line.
Huge game. Oh, there he goes.
Nails him in the backfield and makes a great tackle to push them back.
Jameer Miller is really causing some headaches for his team, Dan. He shut down that play like Elliott Ness closing down a Chicago speakeasy.
Makes the stop in the backfield, and that's the second in a row. A couple of nice defensive plays there. It's now a third and 12. Incomplete.
The Bills really showed up this offense.
You know, when you can back the other guy into a desperate third and long, you've got half the battle won. Bruin comes in and will punt for the first time this game. There's the punt. Watson gets it. 36. Forces him out of bounds on the return.
The Bills would definitely like to score here. There's not enough time left for mistakes.
The Bills have the ball after the punt and an opportunity to take the lead. The score, 14-14. Barely gets it off. 80 was the intended receiver. Incomplete pass. All on the 18. He's tackled, but a nice second down play to just get by the marker for the first down. Ball at the 28-yard line.
Brilliantly extended his run by extending his arm, keeping the defenders at bay and the play alive. You can't coach that, Dan.
You know, some people think that good stiff arms are about power, but timing is the real key. You've got to keep the defense off balance. It's second and 2. Tosses left. Closes quickly and pushes it out of bounds. That will bring up third and about a foot. Ball at the 38-yard line.
Oh, yeah.
Flag down on the play. Let's get the call.
5-yard penalty.
Jerry Ostrowski, that's the call for a false start. Gotta watch yourself in those situations.
Ball at the 33-yard line. Tosses middle. Out at the 32. Tackle.
They can't afford to cough it up here, Dan. They've got to go for it.
The game's still within reach, Peter, but it all rests on this play. Pigeon will punt for the fifth time. A booming punt. Porter catches it. Makes the tackle on the return.
The Browns have the ball as this one cruises to a close finish. Wow, what a great game.
The Browns have the ball after
Oh my God, really?
Nate Clements had quick hands there, which paid off big for his team. You can't coach reflexes like that.
Yeah, not only the quickness to pick up the fumble, but also to be able to hang on to it and run with it all the way for the touchdown.
Great job.
The kick. Yeah. Bill, he is now straight, but still within a full score. 21-45. Christie will kick it away. Good kick here. 36 has it. Turn man in his tracks and makes the tackle. We've reached the 2-minute warning. The Bills currently enjoying a small 21-14. Spirals it left. He's out of bounds, and that'll stop the clock, but they've got their first down. First and 10.
Totally dependent on catching passes.
It's picked up. Throws right. And the clock will stop. It will be a first down.
James Ward came away with the football despite all the defenders around him.
Protect targets evenly.
It's caught at the marker. He's out of bounds, and that'll stop the clock, but they've got their first down. It's first and 10. Dumps it left. Incomplete.
That's just the first time he's missed his mark this drive. He's been dead on today.
Second and 10.
Open.
Spirals it right. Incomplete. And that's the second incompletion in a row.
Ward got a piece of it, but just couldn't get control.
He should renegotiate his contract so they pay him by the finger.
Where are you?
They can't afford to cough it up here, Dan. They've got to go for it.
The game's still within reach, Peter, but it all rests on this play. They're going for the first down.
Promising drive.
And 10. Right, caught at the 8. The drive will stay alive. What a huge pick up. Clock throws a minute and 19 seconds left.
Oh, Mike. Down.
Two lines up for the kickoff. This will send them deep. Clemens fields it in the end zone. Pushes him out at the end of the return. The Bills have the ball at the 18, and that's where they'll start this drive.
No more pressure, people. Jeez. Let's go! Let's go!
The Browns is playing some rock'em sock'em D today, Dan, and now it's actually put points on the board.
That was a wicked safety, and it'll give the ball to their offense. You know, all in all, a real rout by the defense. The Browns are now out on top, 23-21. Christie will kick this one away. Nice kickoff. 36 catches it. Will make the tackle on the return.
Player of the game.
Clock reads 56. Tillman gets in after a couple of yards and makes a nice tackle. The Bills stop the clock and use their second timeout. Just 51 seconds remaining. Stops that play in its tracks after only a couple of yards. The Bills call timeout and stop the clock. That was their last timeout. It's make sure he doesn't get far and tackles him right past the line of scrimmage.
It's crunch time, Dan, but the burden isn't on them. They've got the lead.
Right. I say they kick it away and rely on that defense to finish the job.
Hey, tough win, but the wide receivers came through today. Offense came through today. Defense got some stops when we needed to, so great win. Thank you, everybody, for watching. We'll be back with more of this season. Strong start to the season for our team, though. Pumped about it, so... see you next time.